to the brief survey of the atmosphere, or an overview of the atmosphere, just to give you a sense of the things that people look at when they look into the atmosphere or they study the atmosphere. So there are six main topics. The first is optical properties, or how we see the atmosphere. The second is the mass of the atmosphere. The third is the chemical composition of the atmosphere. The fourth is the vertical structure, which includes temperature and pressure of the atmosphere. The fifth is the winds, is the wind that occurs in the atmosphere, or the circulation of the atmosphere. And last topic is precipitation. First, we go into the optical properties of the atmosphere. The atmosphere, a collection of gases that covers the surface of the Earth, allows incoming radiation from the sun to enter the atmosphere. So the atmosphere lets energy goes into through it into and into the surface of the Earth, but it disallows or it prevents the radiation from going out of the Earth's surface, and this is what we call the greenhouse effect. Now the outgoing radiation is prevented from leaving because of the air molecules that are present in the atmosphere, as well as cloud droplets or water droplets. The atmosphere scatters the radiation. That means the light that comes, or the energy that comes from the sun, enters the atmosphere, and because of these molecules, it scatters the radiation. And based on the thickness or the gases that exist in the atmosphere, it would scatter the light, the white light, into many different colors. So the blue in the outer atmosphere is due to the scattering of incoming short wavelength by air molecules at the top of the atmosphere. So that's why if you look at this picture, this, with the sliver of light in the middle of a black background, we see that at the top of the atmosphere, the color is blue because of the scattering. And the white at the bottom, we can see the light colored white at the bottom of the atmosphere is because of the scattering caused by the cloud droplets. So on the right-hand side of the slide, you see the spectrum of light. So the one at the top is the light that gets scattered, the color blue that gets produced from the white light because of the air molecules. And the white is just a combination of these colors that get scattered more at the bottom of the atmosphere.